So my name is Shakti Tracy. I'm a conscious breathwork facilitator and shamanic practitioner, and I run Diamond Heart Network, and we have an online membership. And in the moment, we are working through issues around our money blocks and the way that we may push money away from us or stop it flowing into our lives in order to keep ourselves safe, to keep our lives small, and you know, and not be a bad person for letting money in, you know, or whatever it is that our negative belief is. And we're using the breath, we're using shamanic journeying to sort of allow ourselves to see, to integrate, to experience those experiences so that we can let go of any patterns that no longer serve us, and we can allow money in, if that's right for us, to support us to live our dreams, to live our fullest life, you know, and to experience money as a source of nurturing, a source of love, and that's there to support us rather than something that, you know, that isn't love, because everything's love really. So in today's shamanic journey, I'm going to do a journey on aligning ourselves to prosperity. You know, what is it that we can do now in our lives to sort of bring ourselves closer to that flow, that flow of prosperity, that energy, that golden energy that wants to come in. You know, how do we align ourselves to where we need to be for money to come in? You know, it's not, I mean, for some people it might be right that they just sit there and wait for it. For other people it might be, you know, that they need to go and put a lottery ticket on. For some people, it might be like, oh, this is the bit of your work that you've got to focus on. Some people, it might be, I've just been decorating my bedroom, you know, clearing out the clutter. Or, you know, it could be working on a specific area of your mindset, you know. For everybody, it'll be different. But we're going to ask the question, how can we align ourselves more with that flow of prosperity? If you haven't done a shamanic journey before, we're just going to take 10 minutes. I'm going to drum for maybe about 8-10 minutes. And I'll call you back when we're finished. So you just need to have a lie down during that time, eyes closed, or you can sit up if you want as well. It's totally up to you. But we'll go into like sort of a semi-dream state, half awake, half asleep, and where we'll allow our creative imagination to flow. Because this imagination is a bridge between the conscious and the subconscious, and it allows us to access ideas and thoughts that we might be able to think of with our rational mind. You don't have to have a belief system attached to this. It doesn't matter whether you think, you know, it is gods, goddesses, guides, or whether you just think it is your own imagination. Doesn't matter in the slightest. What matters is, can you take that information and make a positive difference in your life today? And that's all we want. That's the only purpose of this, to make a positive difference. So, and it just gives us a way of getting ideas, of getting clarity in a way that might not be possible just by thinking alone. So, if you quickly have a lie down, if you want to pause the video and grab yourself a notepad and pen, it can be useful as well. And then when you're ready, just lying down, having your eyes closed. And for this journey, we're going to go up to the upper world. We're going to go up to the upper world where we're going to meet a guide in human form. This could be a god, a goddess, an angel, your prosperity guide. And we're going to ask that guide, how can I align myself more? What action can I take in my life today to align myself with prosperity? So when I start the drumming, just want you to imagine a place going up to the upper world, you know, float up there, land of clouds, whatever it is for you, and you're going to meet a guide in human form, and you're going to ask, we're going to hold that intention, what actions can I take in my life today, or what actions can I take in my life at the moment to align myself more with the flow of prosperity?
Thank you.
So in your own time, just going back to the space in the room. Open your eyes, give yourself a little stretch. And just give them some thanks for any guidance that you received. And if you've got your notepad and pen with you, just write it down. See if you think you can remember something, more information comes as you write it down. If you'd like to share anything that you got from that journey, please feel free to pop it in the comments or drop me a message. It's always lovely to hear how people got on with it. And I was told I need to tidy my bedroom, go and do the dishes now, and then clear out that art cupboard because it's got a bit full of clutter. But maybe you could ask my sister that gives a hand with that. So that sounds good to me. So fingers crossed you can help. And I'd love to hear how what you need to be doing to in your life too. So yeah, please feel free to share, and lovely to connect again. Bye.